Pepadilla, kilalang kilala sa showbiz at sa larangan ng boxing. Pero ito si Manny Pacquiao, ito po ang tinitignan ng
less than 66 inches. Pacquiao now trying to move inside.
Sa katawan, umaatake ito si Manny Pacquiao. Hindi pa gumaganti ito si Nadal Hossein. And the crowd is in an uproar.
Hossein. Nabubukas naman ang depensa ni Manny Pacquiao. Oh. Tinitira niya sa tagiliran. Ito naman si Hossein. Uppercut. He likes to lead off with a uppercut followed by a dizzy left straight. Sunod-sunod.
Combination there by Manny Pacquiao. Another left in the face by Manny Pacquiao. A right by Pacquiao. And a left.
And you notice he always likes to put combinations together. Ito si Manny Pacquiao. Looking upstairs, looking downstairs.
Lumulusot yung mga suntok ngayon ni Manny Pacquiao. Bagamat nakakubo itong si Hossein, ayan, pinipapag ko ni Manny Pacquiao ang mukha nito si Nadal Hossein dito pa lang sa round number one. Manny Pacquiao going all out in round number one.
Pero partner, as a power.
Ooh, talk about power, yes, si Manny Pacquiao.
Ito,
going to the face of Nadal Hossein, right to the body. Kabit-kabit ang suntok ni Manny Pacquiao, mga kaibigan. At minsan napapatid nyo nito si Nadal Hossein pagka nag-uumpisa na si Manny Pacquiao. Ayan. That's a good left. Ayan na lang, sa katawan. Manny Pacquiao, pinupupok po ito si Nadal Hossein.
Alam mo, partner, na feeling ko dito, parang niro-ropadot ni Hossein ito si Manny Pacquiao. Baka pinapagod lang niya.
At Ayden,
alam naman natin ang strategy ni Hossein. Sabi nga niya sa dyaryo, sinabi ko sa ating Jeff Fennec, na Hossein intends to have this last and go the distance.
Right left by Manny Pacquiao and right here by Hossein. Ito ni Manny Pacquiao. Marami rin doon hindi lumulusot eh. Doon sa first round, nakita natin talaga lumusot. Ayun, lumusot yun. Right and left.
And again,
the champion, Nadal Hossein of Australia, the challenger.
Ang gambit itong Nadal Hossein, partner, patagalin itong laban na ito. Alam niya si Manny Pacquiao in his last three fights, naka-average lang siya, about 2.5 rounds each.
Oo. Oh. Eh, tinatapos.
Yan ang favorite tactic ni Hossein, partner. He twirls his opponent around so that he has an advantage.
Ooh! Tinamaan yun! That was a punch! Bukong isa si Manny! Ayan, tinatapos ko si Manny Pacquiao here.
One punch, partner, one punch. Ako, delikado dito si Manny. Delikado dito si Manny.
Oh, ayan, tinatanong ni Carlos Padilla. Bukong hilo pa.
Hilo!
Hilo si Manny Pacquiao!
Hilo si Manny. And he's saying he's coming in.
Maaga po po sa round number 4. Umaatras si Manny Pacquiao. Pero po po yun.
Hossein is coming in for the kill. Delikado si Manny, mga kaibigan.
Pinahabol na yun. Oh, good right by Hossein. Hilo pa po. Hilo pa rin si Manny Pacquiao.
Dapat tumawak muna si Manny.
Ayan, lumayakap si Manny Pacquiao.
Deduction ng speed slap by Padilla. At ito na.
Ayan.
Will there be time for Manny Pacquiao to recover?
Oh, good right by Nadal Hossein. Manny Pacquiao backing up.
Sabi nga natin, partner, mabigat sumuntok ito si Nadal Hossein.
Ito si Nadal Hossein. Kaya nakapagpahinga si Manny Pacquiao eh. Yung winawarning nga siya, tinanggal siya ng one point ni Carl Dinaro Center. Tingnan po natin yung knockdown kanina ni Nadal Hossein. Ayun, yung kaliwa. That was a big left by Nadal Hossein that caught Manny Pacquiao unawares. He was given the... Manny Pacquiao on the attack. Good right by Manny to the head.
Ito naman si Manny Pacquiao ngayon. Pero Manny, well, palagay ko, yung si Lava Lotte na nakalaban ni Javier Casilote na disqualify. Yung minisa.
Ito, si Manny Pacquiao, mga kaibigan, has Nadal Hossein on the ropes.
Pero may tactic din ito si Hossein to play crossing and to play rope a rope. Oh. Pag-uri niya si Manny Pacquiao.
Nagpapasuntok, nagpapasuntok ito si
Hossein. Partner, mag-ingat lang si Manny.
Round number 5, mga kaibigan, bumagsak po si Manny Pacquiao in round number 4.
Ito, nakita-recover ito para kay Manny Pacquiao. Pero hindi natin malaman.
There's a big right na naman by Nadal Hossein. After a good left, big right by Nadal Hossein.
Parang hindi nasasaktan ito si Hossein.
Oo. Oh.
Nakasuntok si Pacquiao. Now you also wonder, partner, kung yung pao
ni maganda yung tikada sa katawan ni Manny Pacquiao, napaintad itong si Nadal Hossein. Maring mahina rin ng bibigan ito si Hossein.
Parang ganun nga nakikita natin.
Oh.
Papahinto sa suntukan nito si Jose.
Pero hira naman.
Sumalik ka naman ito si Jose.
Manny Pacquiao. Pero si Jose. It is all left.
Manny Pacquiao yung last round na yun, partner. Due to sheer aggressiveness.
Oh, left right by Nadal.
He might have met his match in this Australian visitor.
Left right by Jose. Here's that.
Filipino.
There's a right by Hussein.
And a sting power.
Here you can rewind a lot of Pacquiao from Asikyon.
So, dapat part of the boxing ng muna ito si Hussein. Pacquiao, I think that he had a part of his stage. Ito na.
Congratulations by Manny Pacquiao. Pero, uy, ano lang yung Sico? Yung Sico na naman yun!
Naku, hindi yata na. 30. And that was an up description again.
Oh, tamang-tama yung scouting report niya. Meanwhile, Manny Pacquiao still trying to... Oh, good right by Manny. Medyo natigil dito si Hussein. Ayun yung kaliwa.
Heavyweight championship on. Hindi pwede yun. Hindi pwede yun.
Oh, humahawak sa lubid si Manny Pacquiao. Uy! Very great. Lakas dun.
Very able to shoot those punches.
Ang uppercut ng si Hussein. Nakatakot niya sa loob niya. Ito, Manny Pacquiao. Ito, bobbing and weaving.
At hindi nabibigyan ng point deduction, no?
Oo, oh, sabi ni...
ginagawa nitong Hussein.
Kanina, tinawagan siya, binigyan siya 1 point in the fourth round, no? For a wayward elbow.
And again, nakita na naman yung siko natin.
Oo. Oh.
Yung siko ni Hussein.
Last 10 seconds of the eighth round. Medyo na yan doon. Si Hussein, but a good right by Hussein. Ito, nagpapalitan yung dalawa. Ito, may dugo doon sa... malakas di man dahil.
Definitely ahead on points in Manny Pacquiao, but hindi natin masabi how long this fight will last.
Buto muna naman yung mga pilay ni Miguel Hussein.
Pero that will score, factor that will score Hussein to really give it all he's got. Hindi natin makikita.
Oh, yun yung parang. Pinuputo niya ni Manny Pacquiao yung sugat niya sa kaliwang pilay ni Miguel Hussein. Ayun yung parang ni Manny Pacquiao. Ayun na naman. Yung pilay pinupunti rin niya. Alalahanin po natin ito sa Nadal Jose. Hindi pa po natatalo ito. He has 19 wins with 11 KOs. Good right-left combination by Manny Pacquiao. Sinusok ito Manny Pacquiao sa Nadal Jose. He's up against the ropes.
Pinupunti na ito si Jose in partner.
Nadalas, oh! Nadalas
saddle over his face. And I cannot understand kung bakit hindi pa kinakawa. Pero kung hindi pa rin ang position. Ito na naman.
Dinitinginan na naman ni Jose sa lubid. Si Manny Pacquiao. This is round number 9. Last 10 seconds of the 9th round. Good right by Manny Pacquiao. Yung pala na pulupunti rin niya. Yung putok. Yung sa kaliwang kilay ni Nadal Jose. And there's the bell. Oh! Sumuntok na naman. Oh! Sumuntok na naman dalawang beses si Jose after the bell. At pinamay. Right by Manny. Well, just before the bell sounded to start the round, look it up.
There's a man with
the
ball taking a big section on the side of the body.
Pinagsabihan ni Carlos Padilla kanina kung si Miguel Jose ang nag-upisod yung round dito. Kailangan gising na clean back. So good right on the left by Manny Pacquiao.
Combination.
Oh, left by Hussein.
Oh, nakabalik si Hussein tagal, partner.
It's round number 10, mga kaibigan. Dumudugo na naman yung kilay ni Miguel Hussein. And he's getting bothered by it.
At partner, Carlos Padilla, hindi niya tinatawag yung ringside position. Bakit pala?
Ayun, yun. Tatawagin na ni referee Padilla yung doktor.
Itatawag na ngayon ang ringside position sa wakas. Tinawag ni Carlos Padilla and it looks bad. Baka itigil na ito ng referee. Tinitingnan ni Dr. Nasser Cruz. Baka itigil na ito. Tumagal na daw yung sugat.
Oh, ayaw. Sabi, hindi na raw pwede. Tinigil.
Tinigil na.
Tinigil.
Tinigil na yung
laban. Nagre-reklamo si Fenech. Nagre-reklamo yung kampo ni... yung kampo ni Jose nagre-reklamo at meron pa rin bumabato rito.
Manny Pacquiao has won by a technical knockout and Jeff Fenech is livid, partner.
At pati si Nadal Jose, eh, nakikipag-away si Jose.
Nakikipag-away doon sa ring. Hindi pa tapos itong boxing, mga kaibigan.
Oh, yan.
Hussein has lost.
At inaawat ni Lito.